Hi guys, welcome to this channel. So guys, Kame is living her best life. Kame is about to be signed by a record label. She went live and she talked about her music video that is coming out soon and her singles, You Made Diddy Look Like an Angel Part 2, and she was so excited. She also talked about her music went number one on Spotify, but the funny thing is that some people did not agree that Kame can actually sing or they enjoy her music. This person said, Kame music is ass, she's getting signed, wow. Kame can't even speak clearly. Kame, annoying girl, just move on already. Aren't you with someone else? You're not even the one singing the lyrics. So some people are saying that Kame sued Corey for talking about her, but she got a whole documentary and music about Corey. How? Come on, going to try to sue Corey for talking about her, but she make a whole song about him and a whole documentary.
An angel. Alright, y'all. Part two. Okay, so listen. Okay, first thing is first, I just found out we went number one on Spotify. You made Diddy Look Like an Angel! You made Diddy Look Like an Angel just went number one on Spotify, sure, y'all. Like, this is where we made You Made Diddy Look Like an Angel, right here! This is all the major happened. Now we're working on part two, though. They ain't ready. You think they ready for part two? Oh! Part two, it's like the icing on the cake. Like, yes, part two is like icing on the cake. I have a surprise for y'all. Like, tomorrow, and then Monday, and then the day after that, and the whole year. The whole year. Y'all wanna hear the whole song? All right, play it from the beginning. We're gonna play it one more time, y'all.
Time to get it up to 10,000.
10,000, all right, give it to 10,000, y'all. And then I have somebody that's gonna enjoy the live, and we're gonna give you a sneak peek on what we got going on, but only if y'all give us to 10,000.
So you wanna play this right now and then?
Yeah, just play this one right now. Yeah, 10,000, somebody's gonna enjoy my live. Like, they probably watch it right now. Yeah. They just waiting for that number to hit. Once the number hit, we gonna give y'all like a sneak peek on what's going on, cause y'all want the music video, right? Or You Made Diddy Look Like an Angel, y'all want the music video. Then y'all want part two, cause I promised that. And then y'all want more and more and more and more. But I don't think they're ready for it either. Part two or the music video.
No, we're gonna do a mini movie.
It's not gonna be a music video. It's gonna be a mini movie. Like, what? One thing I always told you is the lyrics gonna match the video. Like, it got to. It's only right. It got to. If it doesn't do that, baby, then y'all know I ain't telling a true story. I want that video. We ready. They say they want the video. They say they ready. They want part two.
If yeah. You is the host.
Y'all want a sneak peek of part two? Should we get up?
No. No.
I don't think it. Hold on, hold on. Let me go to her. Hold on, hold on. Before she leave me, y'all, I gotta find her. I got a somebody. Somebody gotta come in here. Hold on. Oh, wait. Would I be able to go on live with her? I don't know, y'all. Hold on. Because he doesn't give me the option to add and say go live. But we're going to try this, y'all. Hold on. We're going to try this. See if she... I may have to request her invite.
There, Lord.
How do you charge it up? Oh,
got charged. No, so bad. Oh, yeah, look. It's the Android. Hey!
Hi, Carly.
How you feeling today?
I'm feeling good. How you feeling, baby?
I feel amazing. Y'all, this is the girl who's behind You Made Diddy Look Like an Angel. This is her voice. This is the person who sung that song. Tell them how you did that.
Yes, I
got
did.
You know you're feeling good.
I got my wine. I got Carmen.
But wait,
in the studio.
Wait, what you getting ready for?
Tomorrow.
Wait, what's tomorrow?
We got some visuals tomorrow.
Ooh. Ooh. It's like a video coming.
That's what it sounds like to me.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
You think they're ready?
I think they've been waiting. I think they deserve deserve it.
No, I think I kind of like promised down the beauty a little bit too soon because it's kind of overdue now.
But now they waiting.
Yes. So before we get into the real tea, tell them how you felt when you made that song. Oh, how you felt when you said you made Dita like an angel?
First of all, I was like, what? I think everybody was like, what? When they heard, like, you was like, what? But when you listen to everything that was said before that, and you realize that there's still even more that hasn't been said, and you realize the place that you came from, it was like a whirlwind, honestly. I mean, because not even that, but the words that you wrote and that I sang, of course, this was your story, but I relate to it so much.
Oh, you put emotions in it. You put every emotion you felt. You put in the song.
I did.
Can you believe we just went number one on Spotify?
That's crazy. You just told me that. Number one. Yes.
Number one. I didn't even know until I checked my messages and somebody tagged me. Was like, Carmen, y'all just went number one on Spotify. You know what? I just think that they ready for You Made Dita Like an Angel Part 2. But not even that though. It's the fact that they like ready for Part 2, but they don't even know what's next after Part 2.
They don't. I mean, it's a storyline. It's a journey that you're taking us on, and I cannot wait to be right there next to you taking it. You know what I'm saying? Because it's not just going to be me taking the journey with you. It's all of the people that you are affecting with your words. I'm happy to be a vessel, but this is something that you needed out. This is something that you needed to tell. This is something that you needed to express the right way, as much as people could feel it. And I'm just happy that you chose me, look, okay?
You did that. So let me ask you, do you think they ready for the next one, though?
I think they think they are, but they're not, but they're going to get ready. You know what I'm saying?
Yes. Because think about it. We don't give them no preview, no sneak peek. It just be like,
they don't need it. Boom. Because it hit them in the face. That's just like how you did with this one. I mean, you might have said something like, hey, but like they didn't have enough time to like really catch on to what was going on until it hit them in the face.
Do you think they really know what Loose to Win means?
Gonna find out.
Do you think, do they know what that means though?
Sometimes you gotta lose to win. That's some real shit. Sometimes you gotta lose to win. Yeah, it's gonna be great.
Then I tell you though, they gonna feel it. All the girlies, they felt this song, they gonna feel it.
Oh my God. And it's just so crazy, the comments from ever since you dropped that song, of how many women and girls relate. Young women and girls, I mean, that go through things that they shouldn't and sooner than they should even know about. And for them to be able to, I'm even getting inboxes. I know you have been. I'm even getting inboxes. I'm in a situation, I don't know what to do. And I'm like, oh my God. The power that music has to be able to come from somebody's soul and to reach someone else's. That's all we're trying to do, is to just spread love, light, happiness, and live while we do it. You know what I'm saying?
That's all.
Girl, they're going to find out.
Do you want to give them a real sneak peek of Loose to Win? What that means?
Okay, so what it means? Well, it means, you know, sometimes as women, as people, but we're talking about women right now. This is the woman movement right now. And sometimes we find ourselves in positions where we don't know what to do, but we don't like where we are, but we don't know how to get out of it. And so we get comfortable. But as soon as we learn to get comfortable being uncomfortable, then we will realize that there are so many things on the other side of fear, so many things on the other side of not knowing, so many things on the other side of where you are, and you won't know until you take that step, until you take that jump, until you leap. And sometimes you may lose something while you going.
And it ain't then you gonna do what?
You gonna lose something, but you gonna win something even better and bigger. So, you just gotta take that step. Yes.
Man, they ready. Look, they ready.
Oh, wait,
they wanna know what we talking about. They wanna know what we got going on. They just wanna know what is next. Yes. They just have to sit around and wait.
Yes. Because you may cry. You may lose sleep at night. But it'll be all right.
Look, Floyd, the producer right here said you can sing a little bit of Lil Swin.
Sometimes you gotta lose. Sometimes you gotta lose to win, to win. You may cry, lose sleep at night.
Oh, sing that.
It will be alright.
Okay, that's it. Cut it. Stop it there.
You sing it, Kyra.
Wait, give me this back, because, baby, that's all we're going to get them. They don't know what's next, man.
It's going to be all right. It's going to be all right.
It's going to be more than all right. You hear me?
Yes, it will.
Look, listen to
I will say, look, y'all keep karma in y'all prayers, you know what I'm saying? Next week, we got a couple meetings with different labels. Peter Drew, this girl, y'all think y'all know, which I don't know, done, son. So,
this is the man behind the whole magic right here.
Damn, y'all. Time.
Yes,
harmless.
Make it hot.
When y'all hear it on the song, harmless.
Harmless.
That's him.
Wait till y'all see. Oh, you got a little filter on my phone. Go, then it's the Billy Goat. We got Ebony with the visuals tomorrow. I can't wait for y'all to see it, but y'all keep her in her prayers. They said they're excited for you.
Man, tomorrow's going to be a big day, and they don't even know what's going on tomorrow.
They don't.
Until
they
decided to put it out.
They think they know.
Somebody said Carmen the next DJ Khaled.
Oh, my mama.
Now y'all got it.
Yeah, oh, now y'all getting it. Y'all get it.
Another one.
Y'all get what we talking about.
This is the second one.
Another one.